Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. I am Ishwara from West Highlander team. In today's video, we will be talking about 3 years post-study work visa after Masters in Canada. I will also be covering the requirements for Masters in Canada. So please watch full video for complete information. Canada has recently announced some changes, and one of those changes is regarding post-study work visa duration for Masters student. Now, the great news for international students is that they can get 3 years of post-study work visa after their master's degree irrespective of their course duration. The usual duration of master's in Canada is 2 years, after which students do get 3 years of post-study work visa. But for the programs which are below 2 years, that is, then the students get post-study work visa of the same duration of their program. For example, if you are doing an MBA program which is of 18 month duration, you will get post-study work visa of same duration, that is 18 months. But soon in the coming future, according to the IRCC guidelines, now students get post-study work visa of 3 years even if their course is below 2 years duration. There are some requirements for international students to do master's degree in Canada. The first requirement is academic, that is, student must have completed bachelor's degree with 70% marks. The second requirement is English language proficiency. The required IELTS score for international students is overall 6.5 with no band less than 6 or an equivalent score in other accepted exams. The third requirement is fund requirements. The student must have 3 types of fund readily available. That is, first year of tuition fee, first year of cost of living and travel expense. So these 3 were the major requirements to pursue master degree in Canada. It is important to know that these requirements may vary depending on the program and the university you choose to study in. So that was for today. I hope this video was useful for the students who aspire to study in Canada. If you have any query regarding Canada study visa, processing time, requirements, etc., you can contact West Highlander. Our team of experienced and expert counselor will help you throughout the process, and our director, Ms. Parvinder Kaur, is a Canada course graduate who can help you step by step for your Canada study visa. Thank you.